Note: the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the bottom cover, battery, optical drive or optical drive dummy, hard disk drive assembly or solid-state drive, wireless WAN module, wireless LAN module, modem module, top cover, and system board. Removal. Remove the power button board ribbon cable from the adhesive that secures it to the speakers and top cover. Remove the two 3mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the power button board to the top cover. Lift the power button board off of the alignment pins on the top cover and remove. Place the power button board into a static dissipative bag. Replacement. Remove the power button board from the static dissipative bag. Place the power button board onto the alignment pins on the top cover. Replace the two 3mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the power button board to the top cover. Apply pressure to the length of the power button board ribbon cable to adhere it to the top cover and speakers.